Shush. YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more Borderlands with me and Tarthalus.
Hey guys, and we're gonna go to Zombieland!
I thought you were gonna switch characters for that.
Not yet. No, I will change characters for freaking T-Bone Junction.
Okay.
This is going to be a cinematic. God.
Cinematic!
It was a dark and stormy night. Sheesh. On a distant corner of Pandora, where few men dare to tread. With the journey to find the elusive vault behind them, our fearless adventurers set off into the trees of...
What's a tree?
Oh, for the angel's sake. It's a plant that grows out of the ground really tall.
Like this?
No more interruptions. So, they set out into the trees of Jacob's Cove, a land very much ravaged and forgotten by time. It was here that the scientist Dr. Ned, who is totally not Dr. Zed from the last story at all, tried to help all of mankind, but ultimately caused very bad shit.
That's a swear!
Dude made zombies, okay? You're not the police of me. Pay attention. Okay, so some bad crap was happening, and it got really spooky. And this is where our story begins.
Is any of this going to be true?
Yes. Probably a lot of it. You're adopted.
You're adopted.
Greetings, misinformed zombie fodder. I am not affiliated with the Jacobs Corporation, but they've hacked me to tell people like you that they would appreciate some assistance with the overwhelming situation with the living impaired. I should warn you, though, that they'll suck your brain out of your cranial cavity like a crappuccino if you get too close. If you'd still like to help, I suggest you turn on the town's defenses. Otherwise, crappuccino. Toodles!
Okay.
Hello. Okay, I'm gonna switch character, give me a little bit.
Tarthalus has left.
I have to leave to join with my other character, with Roland.
And you teleport far away?
No.
So I see your name and it's really far away. Now it's behind me. Oh gosh, this is gonna be hard.
Hi, soldier.
Maybe I'll even let you get a shot. You should let me kill you. If you're gonna start this,
I'm gonna end it. Okay.
You're mean.
You did that to me like 7 times.
It wasn't that big of a gap difference.
How many sniper rifles I have equipped?
Don't care.
I can give you a gun. Do you want it? No?
I can use it.
You cannot even use it. You're level 34.
Jeez. Yeah, 9 levels away. Oh, there's the undead.
I feel better already.
Nailed it. Stay close to me, okay?
That's another one. It's like having another soldier on the field.
I drop a drops, mammo. Spray him and stay. And I have an aura.
You're cheaty.
Blowing him down.
Ooh, a brain.
Got hit.
You and I probably could have handled it.
I know, but I need this because it's fun, like a, the tutorial zombie.
Oh, you're giving me ammo?
Yeah. Sweet. That's why I wanted to use this character.
Awesome.
Roland is awesome. I wanna be like him when I grow up.
Funny.
That's on my turret, get ammo.
Cool.
Do you see that blue and red aura?
Yeah.
That's the passive. Let me check something. I don't have anything about my damage, but I have the supply drop and the stat.
Hmm.
I need to level up those, though.
So we have to activate the defenses.
Yeah. This is the perfect horror story. Don't die. Nah, it's a zombie puke.
Where can I move?
You need to turn on the defense turret.
I love this damn thing.
Look at your health.
I'm sure glad I'm not made a tasty
fight. Get close to your mentor. Come to my car, turret.
Ooh.
How awesome is that?
Cool.
The town should be safe for now. But if you're really going to solve the zombie infestation, you're gonna need to talk to Dr. Ned. He's been trying to fix the problem, and I'm sure he could use a hand. You'll find him at his office down on the docks. I'll open the waterfront gate so you can be on your way.
It's alive! I don't know what's the use of the zombie brains. Don't ask me.
Really too bad that another poor adventurer is going to be zombie food. And you know the drill. So long, fearless traveler. Enjoy your stay at Jacob's Go.
Can I shoot Claptrap in the face?
Hold on. You're from health.
Huh?
You're now full health.
Fearless zombie killer! New missions are available at the Jacob's Cove Bounty Board.
Yeah, that's the good thing about having a Roland in the team. Oh shit. Another carb, you bastards! Get away from me, you fellow submission!
My brains.
Maybe. How high is my? Oh, that's why. I remember now why my aim is so OP. My shotgun and my rifle is on 12. I reload instant.
What's my SMG at? It's at 10, almost 11.
That's good. I make 1000 damage. Can I stick now with this character so you don't suffer with ammo?
I guess, but.
Trust me, after this point, all will be harder.
Hmm.
Oh my god, lag. I follow you.
Why?
Because you are in your playthrough. I don't plan to spoil you anything, trust me. Oh, so this place is the best place to farm in money.
Oh, I leveled up.
Good. Bring it back. Phone. I'm in door.
I love this damn thing.
Soldier, wait for me. This place is the best for money and loot, okay? Tama?
I'm here.
I'm telling you something. Okay, don't move. Okay, let's see. I can give you... Not this. I can give you this.
Oh, that's level 31.
I can give you this, I think.
So, quite a few levels to go. Was that a shotgun? So, do I have a shotgun equipped? Yeah, I'll do that.
I can give you this one.
That is awesome!
One, zero.
See that shotgun? New is the way I give it. The new one?
Not the
orange?
Not the orange one, because I'm not high enough of a level.
See, what does it give?
Let's see. Bring out your dead.
The orange?
Yeah.
That's another one.
Yeah, let me get killed.
When I'm down.
I suggested you stay close to my turret.
Really?
Ammo and... And health?
Yeah, your turret only lasts a couple of seconds.
And I have an aura.
Yeah, that only lasts for a few seconds.
I when they kill, actually. What the fuck was that?
What
I killed a psycho and there was a weird sound.
That's funny.
Look how many. Oh, by the way, there is a special type of zombies in this area. Efficient
and effective. Okay.
They give gold bars.
Really?
Gold bars are valued in $1,000.
Wow.
Not the...
Wrong way.
Imagine how rare they are, actually.
Probably very.
Only Chromerax and those guys drop them. Nice.
What the heck?
They throw barrels.
Suicide zombies.
Okay, come on. Oh. You know why I dropped the turret, right?
Why?
To be able to get some help.
Well, I guess I don't have to worry about ammo ever again.
That's it, yeah. And it's not for health because I heal.
Too bad you can't, your character doesn't give money to.
Who do you think I am? Salvador? The one that has more chances to get more gold is the hunter.
Huh. More money, you mean?
Oh, you know that hurt.
Stay close to me.
I am.
Don't you see the aura around me?
Yeah.
Nailed it.
That's where you should stay. That circle area. Trying to remember how to get up in this area.
Let's go, we have to go around.
Yeah, but I don't remember exactly where was the door. I remember now. The next part, I will need you to stay with me all the time. Okay, Sama?
Yeah.
Because we'll be a survival test. No, just press it for the ammo. And also, for every kill my turret makes, more it lasts.
Wasn't expecting that.
So, imagine how long can it last in an arena.
Pretty long.
You have no idea.
Okay, I can't move, I can't see anything.
Because one of them is grabbing you.
I love this damn thing.
Do you see those flame boxes?
Those are ammo boxes.
Yeah.
Hmm. Ah! Man, looks like check on him, Tarth.
Okay, I will cover you. Okay. Stay here.
I will be right back in just a second, viewers. And we're back.
Look at your right and you will see.
Zombies are coming. Run away. Run away, Tarth.
Follow me, Zaman. We have to help these people.
Failed it.
Okay, stand right there, do not move from this area, okay?
I'll get the lift down, but it'll probably take a bit to hand crank the bastard all the way to you. Probably want to shoot any of those skull munchers that trottle in.
Spray them and stay. Efficient and effective. I love this damn thing. Mowing them down.
Yeah, right, like it lasts.
Hang on, man. Going as fast as these old hands
want to
go.
Oh, I don't have that one. Ew. There is a mod on this if it lasts longer. But oh well, while I'm here, you will get that bonus of ammo.
Never had to wait on a hand crank elevator during a zombie outbreak before. Jeez.
Yeah, I never have.
I got another soldier on the field. Fair mistake. Another notch on my way.
There goes the other Dr. Ned.
That's another one.
I won't tell you anything.
Almost. I'm getting there. Keep your shirt on.
Well, I already know what Dr. Seth is. Look at this guy's.
No, it's not Dr. Seth. It's his brother.
I dropped the dumbwaiter. My hand just let go. I'll get you up. Hang on.
Oh, by the way, every time I shoot you, you heal.
Really?
Yes.
Why did I go with the soldier?
Because you're a dumbass. That was your choice, actually. I went for field medic.
Well, if I can get this thing down there to you, there's a good chance you'll make it out alive. And waste my time. Get on the damn thing.
Oh, thank you.
What's up? There we go. Oh yeah, of course it goes up and can walk faster.
Doesn't give you a little clue or something? What he wanna do? After you.
I probably went about this all the wrong way. I'm a doctor. I make people better. I just wanted everyone to be okay. I made the zombies. I was never as good as my totally not made up brother Zed, and we're totally different people. Oh, I need a drink.
I'm helping!
Zombies trying to tear your face off, buy a shield, and then buy an insta-health. For when the shield inevitably goes down and you really need it.
Now, let's sell crap.
Oh man, I need 100,000 money.
For what?
A better class mod.
Which one?
330 mercenary class mod.
Is the one that has the 20 cooldown reduction, panic skill, and intuition?
Nope.
Or the one below?
I said 330, not 340. SMG.
I mean this one.
Yeah.
That one.
Yep.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Come bearing good news and
You hear me, son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill you.
Kill him.
I have a turret with your name in it.
Well, get to it.
Spooky entrance times until it's recovered.
Yeah.
Follow me, Sama.
No.
Hey, Sama, you know what's the best thing? Whee!
Probably kill myself. Nope.
Why do you think you have a shield?
I hear him.
Wrong way. This is my favorite DLC in this game.
It's interesting.
It's stupidly funny. Hey, do you need ammo?
No, but I do grenades.
I generate grenades, Emma. You have to stay close to me. I don't say that of stay close to my turret for nothing.
Yeah.
There is a reason of why I say that.
Yeah, ooh.
I've never seen like anything like this.
Okay. I know what you're whistling.
What?
Scooby-Doo.
There is a reason why. I won't say a thing. You must find out by yourself.
Oh, I can upgrade. Oh my god, 60,000? Yeesh.
What happened?
Oh, to upgrade my deck storages. Yikes.
Oh, you mean the ammo?
Yeah. Well, I think we should end the video here, Tarth. What do you think?
Up to you.
I would like to eat some food.
I'm having a blast.
Well, let's travel through first.
Yeah. Are you liking the DLC?
It's interesting. Well, viewers, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So, see ya!
See ya!